Full assembly will take up the $66 billion plan tomorrow.
12 News' Brendan Conway begins our team coverage tonight with a look at how both sides are preparing for a long debate.
Outside the state capitol Monday evening, it's the calm before the expected storm.
I think all hell's going to break loose.
Tuesday, the assembly begins debate on the budget, which will likely include the controversial collective bargaining bill that has been tied up in court for months. While unions are calling on workers to come to Madison to protest, Democratic lawmakers like Brett Halsey of Madison are planning to take their own stance inside chambers.
I've got a lot of amendments. I'm ready to be here a long time. This budget takes us in the wrong direction. It cuts monies for kids, people with autism, our seniors.
In March, the heated debate over the collective bargaining bill lasted more than 60 hours in the assembly and ended in a quick vote in the middle of the night that brought chants of shame from Democrats. Republicans are expecting another long debate, but expect to pass the bill, saying they have the support of not just their party, but also the voters.
I think that's what people asked us to do, come down here and get the state heading right in the right direction, and that's what we're doing.
Republicans are pointing to newly released figures from the nonpartisan Legislative Fiscal Bureau, showing the budget cuts taxes and leaves a $300 million surplus over 2 years. Democrats say it's done by slashing funding to schools and health care.
By and large, it doesn't make our community stronger. It makes them weaker just when we're trying to recover from the economy.
We're doing what family budgets are doing every day. They're not spending more than they're taking in, and that's what we've done for this budget.
And when the assembly convenes tomorrow, they will be in what is called extraordinary session. That allows Republicans to cut off debate easier than they normally could. Republican leaders say there is some urgency to get the vote done this week, but Democrats are calling it a move to silence them. And even if this debate is cut short, it will likely go on for hours tomorrow. We may not even have an answer. Could even go into Wednesday morning.
All right. Thank you, Brennan.